it's you, meddlesome troublemaker! Emperor Stanley commands you! Rogue, theft, stealing guy shall not enter Magma Industries!
What? You stole from me! So hand over my time, my harmless flying car, and I'll be on my way!
Nice try! The time machine is mine now, and no one gets in here unless I say so! Except through the pizza delivery hatch.
Here's the triple supreme thin crust for His Excellence the Emperor.
Pay no attention to that. You will cower before my awesome power!
You know, we should really talk this out face to face. I'll be up in a few minutes.
No, wait. Emperor Stanley doesn't do personal interviews.
What?
you managed to find your way into my lair, hmm? But you have only sealed your own doom. None can traverse my magma gauntlet of flaming flame!
Well, someone must be traversing it, because you and all your employees managed to get in.
What? Well, yeah, technically. Okay. Giant molten wave of lava, go! Okay, minor glitch there. Have to talk to IT about that. But try finding your way out of the room in total darkness! Oops, okay, where did that go? Total darkness! What? Who puts emergency lighting in a... I'll be right back.
Thank you. Yeah.
further into my domain than I would have expected. But now you will fall for an eternity into my bottomless pit of death! They told me it would be ready last weekend! You two, destroy him! Door. It's completely indestructible. No substance on Earth can even scratch it. Let's see you get past this one.
Thank you.
Say hello to the end of the road. Behold, the invincible door. It's completely indestructible. No substance on Earth can even scratch it. Let's see you get past this one.
Stanley, the jig is up. Give me my time machine.
Behold, Prometheus. Surely you can't doubt my abilities now. Stop. Forward. His molten fury will bring glory to my name!
That thing will destroy the whole city!
Silence! I said silence! And once you're out of the way, I'll celebrate your demise with a thin crust pizza. There used to be a problem with the toggle switch. No! stop what you did! The ducts are fused open and that lava will flood the city!
You have to stop it!
Yeah, it's too late.
Why are my greatest accomplishments always met with complete failure? It's been this way my whole life. Ever since the science fair.
The science fair!
My aunt.
My beautiful volcano!
Stanley, you klutz.
It was your fault! My volcano!
You ruined everything.
All I ever wanted was to show magma displacement to a captive audience!
So far, so good.
Hey, kid, can you get that ball?
No, sorry. I can't interfere or else I'll mess up the future.
Okay, thanks.
Hey, great volcano. Ooh, nice ants. I gotta go.
Huh? Hello, Lewis. That's him, Doris. No doubt about it. Delightful.
Wait!
She's gonna blow! Help!
Carl, I've lost him! The bowler hat guy! We must be headed into the future. I'll be right there. Yes. No ants, no volcanoes. Now all we have to do is catch that bowler hat guy.
He could be anywhere.
This could be tricky.
He could be any time.
Yeah, this is gonna be impossible.
But what we do know is that he's not here right now, or there right now.
That is a start.
I'll search the timelines and see if I can track him down. It'll only take a few minutes.
How many minutes?
Oh, 7.5.
That long?
I'm sifting through millions of alternate realities. What do you want
what
here?
What am I supposed to do for nearly 8 minutes?
I don't know. I've got timelines to scrutinize. Fly away, little monkey. Fly away.